In English, there are so many words which have the same spelling and pronunciation but have different meanings. Some words have same pronunciation but have different spellings and meanings. Some words have spelled the same but are pronounced differently and have different meanings. These words can be so confusing. Sometimes we don't end up using the correct meaning or the correct pronunciation. In this video, I am going to explain the difference between homonyms, homophones and homographs. Let's clear out that confusion today. Let us discuss one by one. First of all, what is a homonym? Homonyms are words that have same spelling and pronunciation but have different meanings. Such words are called homonyms. Let us see some examples. Bag, bag, rose, rose, can, bank, bank. These words have same spelling and pronunciation but have different meanings. See some more examples. Bag is a bird. Here, bag means a bird. He is playing with a cricket bat. Here, bat means an implement with a solid surface, typically of wood, used for hitting the balls in games such as cricket or baseball. She rose her hand for answer. Here, rose means the past tense of rise. Rose flower is very beautiful. Here, rose means it's a flower. She can play a flute. Can means be able to. She wants a Pepsi can. Here, can means a can for holding soft drinks. She sat on the river bank. Here, bank means land along the sides of a river. She is going to bank for a loan. Here, bank means a place where you keep your money. Let's move on to the next one. That is homophone. What is a homophone? Homophones are words that have the same pronunciation but have different spellings and meanings, or called as homophones. See some more examples. I am allowed workplace today. Here, allowed means let someone to do something. The children spoke aloud at school. Here, allowed means audibly. Vegetarians don't eat meat. Here, meat means the flesh of an animal. The members meet every week. Here, meet means come together. There was only one piece of cake left. Here, one is single. I won my battles. Here, one means the past tense of win. I knew her before she was famous. Here, new means past tense of now. We are getting a new car. Here, new means not existing before. So last one is homograph. What is a homograph? Homographs are words that are spelled the same but are pronounced differently and have different meaning. Such words are called homograph. See some examples. Lieu, like, bow, bow, minute, minute, tear, tear. These words have spelled the same but are pronounced differently and have meanings also different. See some more examples. I live in America. Here, new means place of residence. I like watching live football matches. Here, live means something which is going on current time. The music ended and the girl took a bow. Here, bow means bend forward. He shot the arrow from the bow. Here, bow means something which is tied in a loop. Can I talk to you for a minute? Here, minute is the time frame of 60 seconds. The glass fell on the floor and it broke into minute pieces. Minute means tiny. Don't tear the pages of book. Here, tear means rip apart something. Yet tears slid down her cheeks. Here, drop of water from the eye.